Washington announced the football team won't be playing as many games in Little Rock.
Yeah, 4029 has team coverage now from what it means for War Memorial to why the team is making this change. Sports director Mike Jocks begins our live team coverage from Fayetteville.
The Hogs just played their final home game of the season last Saturday in Little Rock. It's the second of two games this year at War Memorial Stadium. But starting next year, the Hogs will play all of their home games except for one right here at Razorback Stadium, and only one game for the next five seasons at War Memorial.
That we were looking for what was in the best interest of Razorback athletics and a Razorback football team.
The best interest, athletic director Jeff Long says, was changing the current contract with War Memorial Stadium from two games a year to just one through 2018.
For me, this agreement really reflects the partnership that there is between Razorback Athletics and the War Memorial Stadium Commission. I didn't consider this at all a negotiation. It was really a conversation.
It has been back and forth on a number of issues, and I think we've ended up with an agreement that, like most partnerships, is mutually beneficial for both.
One of the biggest concerns for Long was a big gap between games in Fayetteville next season.
With two games in Little Rock, I was faced with seeing our schedule having 4 to 5 weeks between games on campus. And that was really a struggle for me.
The one game in Little Rock next season will be huge. The Hogs welcome the Georgia Bulldogs to War Memorial Stadium. At Razorback Stadium in Fayetteville, I'm Mike Jocks, 4029 News.
Okay, Jock, a War Memorial was the Hogs' first home. 4029's Angela Taylor, of course, will be showing us the role that the Razorback history has there. She continues our team.